Of all the great houses in the South, there is none like Melrose. At its zenith, 5,000 acres, the largest plantation in America, owned by former slaves.